Hi, I'm Daniel. I'm the husband behind the Lady Prefers to Save. And today we'll be talking about the SendWest diffuser. All the notes about how you can get one for yourself we'll put in the notes below. SendWest diffuser is really great for kitchen areas, any place you want to add scents or aromatherapy to your house. Some really good, before I start the diffuser itself, some really good things we use on it are orange and clove oil. Both are together a really great combination for our household. The SendWest is really good as far as a large diffuser goes. You just pull the top off. What I will do is take a few drops of your clove oil and your orange. And all you have to do is just pour it into the top of the diffuser. Simple as that. I can take this top and put it right back on, locks right into place, right? And then I'll just plug this up and we'll talk about some of the functions that comes along with it. Let's see how we do this. Let's see. Now you can see the light changes. You can have different hues depending on your mood or your decor or your taste. There it goes. And you can different levels. 60%, 120, 80, so different settings for a stronger or a lighter misting. Actually, I really enjoy it. It just came straight on. There's no warm-up time. Just boom, it starts diffusing. Also, it's kind of entertaining to see the smoke. That's kind of cool. It's a great diffuser. My family uses it not only for our own respiratory health, but we can put things in it like lavender to help our babies are having some issues as far as being tense and calms them down. It's a great product, and we really use this a lot. I hope if you get this, you enjoy it as much as my family enjoys it. I hope you enjoy our review. Have a great day.